sat on it, I slapped off a bottom, bottom, bottom. I sat on it, I slapped off a bottom, bottom, bottom.
How is this game fair? How is this game fair?
Hi, TikTok, look how crazy this place is. It's like the UK's only purple golf course. It's crazy. Two ducks. This place is crazy, man. Hi, TikTok, look how crazy this place is.
I straight up live with the beauty filter on TikTok, no joke. If I didn't have it on right now, you'd see that this red spot on my nose is actually a giant zit. Also, it does a pretty good job of lining up my beard, and I'm a fan.
I straight up live.
All right, let's see this, let's see this. Young Prodigy, easy shot, you should make this. You're fucking ass. All right, let's see this, let's see this.
Yeah, hello, mate. Sorry, just...
Baby girl, I need that fingers on my nose. Tap salt, mini me, blah.
Sir, there's been a lot of controversy over my recent foo-foo recipe video, and I thought I'd clear up a few things. Firstly, some people chew foo-foo, some people swallow foo-foo. But regardless of your preference, you do not need permission on how to eat your food. Secondly, that's not how you make foo-foo. Now, the type of fufu that I chose to make is called semofufu, semolina fufu, or semovita.
As you can see here, it's a very common way of making fufu.
And as you can see here, semolina fufu still contains the word fufu because it is fufu. Thirdly, that's not how you pronounce fufu. Now, I may say it a little differently because I have a northern accent, but just to be sure, let's listen to other people saying it to see what's the big difference.
It forced us to eat fufu with a fork and a knife, just like...
Sir, there's been a lot of controversy over my recent fufu recipe video, and I thought I'd clear up a few things. Firstly, some people chew fufu, some people swallow fufu. But regardless of your preference, you do not need permission on how to eat your food. Secondly, that's not how you make fufu.
What colour was the water? What color was the water? Don't say blue. Don't even rewatch the video. What color was the water? Better yet, what was the color of the shark behind her?
Ice cream.
What color was the water? What color was what? Don't say blue. Don't even rewatch the video. What color was the water? But again, what was the color of the shark behind her? What color was the water? What color was what? Don't say blue. Don't even rewatch the video. What color was the water? But again, what was the color of the shark behind her? What color was the water? What color was what? Don't say blue. Don't even rewatch the video. What color? See?
Yeah, I'm flying up and down.
No, this is...
asked me what Fall Guys was, and I told her it was a game, and I asked her if she wanted to play it with me, and she said yes, then I shoved her off the balcony. My grandma...
Oh my god, I'm shaking. What the heck? Oh my.
Look at me, I put up.
Jack Frost looking at your nose. Yuletide carols in some bar choir. Folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody's chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost looking at your nose. Yuletide carols in some bar choir.
Wait, what? Thank you. Apparently it wasn't okay. Oh, great! It was definitely a sweat. It's fun.
You look so amazing in this undress. Wonder what you look like when you're undressed. I can see the future in your eyes. You know I would never tell you lies. You look so amazing in this undress.
I think she's in love, she said, but you know about us. fruity dessert, slushies, soda.
My nose is random. I'm trying to stay off the crisps. I'm just wondering if you've got some kind of cheese and onion and Greek sort of beer flavour.
I'm sorry, what?
Cheese and onion or even salt and vinegar if you've got it, please.
Nah, we ain't got that, I'm afraid.
Oh, that's a shame. Okay, we'll see you later.
Side, I'd take you one-on-one, bro.
If you play soccer, why don't you play a real soccer?
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3.
-4. 3 is a magic number.
2 + 2 = 4. I think it's logic. Sit on my watch list. Okay, nigga, watch this.
Today I'm the coochie man. I drink water with 10 hoes and they don't even. Ziggy and Lou sitting in the spot trying to move. How are you doing today? I'm the coochie man. I drink water with 10 hoes and they don't even. Ziggy and Lou sitting in the spot trying to move.
4 things you should never waste money on: a gym membership that you don't use, a designer bag you spend your entire monthly wage on, in-game purchases. Why would you waste your money on imaginary points? Getting a takeaway every night. Why would you waste all your money on takeaways? 4 things you should never waste money on: a gym membership that you don't use, a designer bag you spend your entire monthly wage on, in-game purchases. Why would you waste your money on imaginary points? Getting a takeaway every night. Why would you waste all your money on takeaways?
So this chart is supposed to tell you who your food soulmate is? Feel free to like screenshot and see if you can find someone that agrees with you on everything.
I've just been bloody great. Tell me!
Excuse me?
This explains what came today. How much did these cost, Josh? Because they don't look cheap.
What about this?
Okay,
never mind
then. Huh.
She's so nice. Yeah! Treat her like a bitch. I fuck her in the ass. She's so nice. Yeah! Treat her like a bitch. I fuck her in the ass.
Do you know how fucking tired I am these comments? I'm not fucking 5, I'm not fucking 8, I'm not fucking 9, I'm not fucking 7, I'm not fucking 10. So what if I sound like a fucking...
Skinny top at the red light. Fuck the whole shit now.
You give me my new child.
I give you, make you go side to side. Earth, mother, curse, wave, whoa.
Go, daddy, go. We pass the gate out. Go, daddy, go. Now pass it to my bro. Let's go. Go, daddy, go. We pass the gate out. Go, daddy, go. Now pass it to my bro. Let's go. Go, daddy, go.
Why is he leaving his right hand?
Oi, oi.
Come back here, boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy. Why is he leaving his right hand?
Oi, oi.
Come back here, boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy.
Y'all know I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leash, switch my wig, make him feel like a GT and put him on his knees, give himself to the beat.
I can't get a decent pre-book for 500. I disagree. I'm going to show you two you can look at right now in the UK. So, we've got this one from Argos. It's slightly over his budget. 515, 8 gig of RAM, quad-core i3, terabyte hard drive, 128 gig SSD, and a 1650 for 515. It's not bad for new, but it's low on stock, so you'll have to keep your eye out on it. It depends where you are. If you want to go even cheaper and you want to go refurbished, we have this Optiplex Ryzen. It's got 16 gig of RAM, DDR3 there. 240 gig SSD, 1 terabyte hard drive, 1650 again, and it's covered by Amazon's 1 year guarantee. So if anything does blow up or explode, which I hope it doesn't, you can get your money back easily. So yeah, I really hope that helps you get a new PC and enjoy it. People are telling this guy he can't get a decent pre-book for 500. I disagree. I'm going to show you two you can look at right now in the UK. So we've got this one from Argos. It's slightly over his budget, 550.
Greatest of the weed smokers. Who is the most powerful weed smoker among the three of you?
We don't smoke weed.
Hey! Raindrop.
I got my niggas across the street living in the project.